Alright, what's up everybody? This is Chaos Lore. Welcome back to another Piece of Tara video. Here we're trying to get the P-Rank Secrets of the World as the noise. So yeah, that's basically just a simple video. If you guys are wondering how I got this skin, well, I essentially just completed the entire Pizza Face boss fight without wasting a single bomb, so... yeah, that's basically it. Also got a few more skins. So yeah, that's basically it. I also got a couple more skins as well, goddammit. But essentially, I'll show you guys how you eventually get them. But either from the previous video or next video, depending on when I release this one. So yeah, let me just actually get the secret over with so I don't actually miss the combo. But yeah, getting the appearance shouldn't be too bad as long as I don't make any bad misses, but as the noise. I am still getting hang from a little bit, but let's say my performance has been increasing a little bit. But yeah, just enjoy the ride, I guess. So I keep falling off the bloody cliff. I'm actually worried about the Peppibot factory's third secret, because I barely managed to get through that one. Why is it that when I need to recover my combo, once I run out, now I do the thing I need to do? Like, bro, why can't I do that right away? And now I have to do Peppibot Secret 3 again. Wonderful. Oh, I'm so stupid. My god. Every little thing I do just ruins the combo, and I hate it.
No!
No! No! Oh yeah, now I do it! Okay, oh my God. Well, that's Secrets of the World P-Rank. If you guys enjoyed what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. This is Chaos Lord, and until the next video, where I'll show you how to get every other close and you know, in the noise update. So, yeah. Until next time, everybody. See ya.